Uncharted. Yeah.
Up this way. You check it out. I'll wait here. Right, sit tight.
Red, did you... Yo, Red, did you see Uncharted 4?
Everyone took me two tries. I was doing... Wait, so Red, what do you want to do? Do you want to play Watch Dogs? So you want to play Homefront, or you want to play Watch Dogs?
Help me with this door.
I'm down with, like, if you want to still want to play your Homefront, I'll play my Pararap of the Rapper.
Oh, yeah. Good point.
No, you got Homefront. I want to play my Pararap of the Rapper, but you said you want to play Watch Dogs. If you want to play Watch... No, dude, it's up to you.
Y'all sit here and debate for 3 hours?
Alright, let me swap my controller real quick.
Yo,
because this one's gonna die soon.
That's the hardest shit to play. Like, if you play Uncharted, that'll really piss
you. I'll climb up and around. I'll let you in if it's safe.
All right.
Did you play the puzzle part? Did you see the puzzle part?
You're okay.
About the pirates, that got annoying. Really close though. Hurry. Nah, cause in 4. The puzzle was if you got it wrong or stepped on the wrong tile, you would die. And it's all in Roman, so it's like, it's weird. Yeah, I was like, okay.
Just what
I started writing it down like it was astronomy, because I learned astronomy on the side. So I started doing astronomy My mom came in and was like, what are you doing? I said astronomy. She was like, you take astronomy? I was like, oh yeah, I'm just learning from you. Bruh.
Crack?
Wait, what?
No, dude, I didn't say crap.
What?
I watched True Christmas every year though.
You're gonna throw a grenade? You're right in front of me, but you're gonna throw me a grenade. Okay.
Yep.
You watch True Christmas, Red? Dude, Joel got sidearms, a real Iron Man helmet. Someone got Hoba hot sauce. He said it was insanely hot.
Come on, it's clear.
A flashbang?
The hell you been doing?
The usual.
Did he throw it at somebody? And then attack them?
Come on, help me with this.
No, it was a hot sauce dispenser. With insanely hot sauce. Hey, Red, I'm starting to think there's a meaning behind that, though. You should have a dip of that hot sauce, it's like your vision will get all blurry.
Come on, this way.
Homer said it was really, really hot.
We better hurry it up.
There's someone got him a bacon-scented candle, he did not like that either.
Sully, over here. Back up.
I'm on Watch Dogs right now, dude.
It's locked, of course. Hey, check it out. Lower me down.
When I was wrong.
dead?
Hey, check it out. Lower me down.
So, what am I supposed to... It's behind me. I can't really...
Anything down there?
Give me a sec. I'll check it out.
An hour later.
Who's that?
You're mine!
If I peek the corner, I'm gonna die. Didn't they tell you not to shoot at the man?
No.
What? How did the grenade... I'm so done. The grenade cooked, but it didn't kill you. Okay. Hello.
Back up, I'll shoot the lock.
Yeah. Yeah. You should have thought about it early when you said you'd be right back.
He had to cover all of his bases. I don't know. That's not... Oh.
Gotta go fast.
Come on. Sully,
gotta go fast.
Help me up.
Shoot. Gotta go faster.
This place is crawling with agents. Chloe and Cutter could be in real trouble.
Where
the hell could they be?
Where are we gonna go?
Gotta go fast.
Gotta go faster.
Hey, you know the song, bro?
Yeah. I told you, my childhood was a childhood, but it wasn't as a stint of, you know.
Sonic! Go fast.
What the hell?
Why aren't you in France?
We're rescuing you? From what? We thought you were captured.
Or worse.
Wait, why?
Talbot ambushed us at the chateau. It was a trap.
Yeah, we figured they must have followed you, too.
Well, yeah, they're definitely
here.
You might want to think about keeping it down a little.
What happened to you two? We've been trying to reach you for over 24 hours.
Oh, right, I need to talk about minutes.
You're
using a prepaid phone?
Mate, those contracts are a complete ripoff.
What? Mine's broken.
Again?
Dude, this basketball one got 98 minutes left.
You'll never guess what we've discovered. I've got it all in here. Not only did Elizabeth's
plane
all the way over here,
right,
but they were all part of some sort of hermetic secret society.
I found a new
the British
t-shirt.
Occult Secret Service, the School of Night, the Hellfire Club, the Order of the Golden Dawn, they're all connected.
I really, really like
so
it.
John D.
And Francis Walsingham and Walter Raleigh and even your mate Drake, they were all in on it. But for them, it was all about the power. Controlling their enemies through espionage, deception, fear.
Hey, guys.
Wait. So Marlowe and her crew
are the same secret order 400 years on.
We cut to the goddamn chase, please.
Yeah, we really need to keep moving.
Sure. Here, look. Quod est superius.
Est secret, quod est inferius.
Oh, that's no big deal. Are you in the session?
As above, so below.
That's the key to all of this.
We need to get to the highest point of this castle.
Go on, Eric. Gotta
thus,
go fast.
The stairs.
Gotta go fast.
Well done.
Go on,
we should
Eric.
Be able to find our way into the crypts with this clue. I'll
The entrance has got to be hidden here someplace.
There, that's the highest tower.
Okay, so we just need to make our way across. Oh shit, bugs.
Wait, where are you, Tara?
Now what?
Oh, I'll,
the only way to the tower
is
through them.
Whatever happened to that sneak in, sneak out plan?
You what? We can't quit now.
Yeah, no, I found it.
Come on, we'll find a way around them.
Come on, bro. You know you want to use those hydraulics? You know you want to use those hydraulics, bro?
What about the other two?
Now they're done. Talbot finished them off in France.
Ooh. Oh, he's messed up the ride.
Yo, they gave me a gale? Alright.
Red, I would really appreciate if you didn't kill us in the process. Oh, bro!
What was that?
Thanks, youngsters! Oh! Dude, this is the expensive car. I have this car. But I mine, yeah, I don't know how to take off the roof. It's a great car, but it's a better condition. Uber! No, you're my Uber. Go for it, man.
I found the sniper. We got the sniper. Oh, see, these two left. Where'd the girl go?
I did not know how to get this one.
Where'd the girl go? Oh, she right there. I'm gonna say her.
Did you just say
where's the girl, though?
No! Where the girl, though? I said where the girl
goes. I have no ammo in this gale. Like, this.
Watch out!
No! It's dead. Pick it up. Nope, I found a way. I don't mean to throw Jacob the girl. I found a way. You see what I'm saying? Yeah, you have to skip. Whoa.
There's an entrance at the base of the tower.
Well, let's head to the top and see what we've got.
How high can the... Not high enough.
Gate, perfect. Charlie, give me a hand with this.
Why, you see a portrait?
You threw?
Boy, yep, you know you don't got no fairly odd parents. I don't know why you're wishing. Tell me you saw that backflip. Please tell me you saw that backflip.
Follow me.
Oh, friggin' loser. Your daddy.
What?
Your daddy's a loser.
Oh, never mind.
Yeah, bro. Yo, mama. Bro, dude, do you like my t-shirt, though?
Wait. Here you go.
Up this way.
I just, I'm out, bro. I'm not associated with you. I don't even know you. Yeah, I'm up to... Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm close to you. Hey, man. What does it say? I can't see it. Hold on. I want a new bad boy. Dude.
Like, gamer tag?
Like, your gamer tag? Oh, dude, nice. Okay, I like that because it's blue. Happy New Fear. Okay, I don't like these shoes. But yeah, I know. I gotta find out.
Oh my god.
Didn't I get those from that skate shop?
That was a really
Yeah, I did. Job. There we go. What do you think, bro? I like fly. Oh, that reminds me, right? I got my Spotify.
Wait, what?
Hold on, let me turn that on real quick.
Close
little tool, 100!
Oh, so it wasn't easy to have one person shoot at me. You had to have the whole team shoot at me.
Oh, hey, Red, I bought new ringtones for my phone. iTunes.
Ringtones?
You could buy them off of iTunes or... Quick, you could. Oh, you mean legally? Because
I mean,
freaking weirdo.
Everybody gets their musically illegally.
I know, Red. You get my ring show whenever someone texts me. Check this out, Red. Whenever someone messages me.
No.
He's like, my life isn't that
dude, this is Legend of Zelda. It's Legend of Zelda.
No.
I don't care, though. And then someone calls me.
He's like, he's a really faster person. I can't beat him.
Hey, put him down. Working on it. No crap.
I don't know how to change that back. Let me click on the phone. I think iTunes is not iTunes. Okay. My watch got suspended. My watch guys had to restart. Never mind. No, it didn't.
Oh, shit.
I'll just do this session.
What? How? It's not even physically possible.
I have to reach out.
awakening, girl, I must be awakening. I'm a hot monster, awakening, girl.
I'm so confused.
On my feet.
Holy crap.
It's past Christmas. It's past December, too. Oh my god.
It's still December 30th.
Oh my god.
TJ, you're tripping.
Yeah, my phone said it was Sunday and didn't tell me it was Friday. Yeah, I got that.
Up this way. Come on.
Time keeps on slipping.
Up here. Hey, keep us covered, all right?
Yeah, we'll just hurry it up, lads, okay?
We're sitting ducks out here.
Keeps on slipping. Into the future. Because I want to fly. Bro, I have a specific playlist that I'm not making. I added 23 songs to it. I'm not changing it, bro. Above,
so below.
Listen to Metallica, Guns N' Roses.
Yeah, but you're right. Spot
come on.
Well, the Crusaders would have hidden the entrance to the crypt somewhere in plain sight.
I added 23 different songs. From
my one playlist has 130.
Yeah, look.
Hey, bro, I just want to listen to my little marathon show, you know what I mean?
Wait, is this the Great Wall of China? No, this isn't.
Like
this
points
right to our hidden entrance. Can I see that?
My game just launched.
I want it back now.
Alright. Join game.
Use the scope, mate. I will.
Alright, I'm here. Alright, I'm loading. I'm getting the middle finger to the face.
I'm gonna use it.
Hey, I found a really nice looking car. Where are you?
So, we've got to find the North Star.
Dang! How did you get that? Oh, you bought it? Oh my god. That is crazy. My fancy car. Oh yeah, how much more money do you need to get your fancy car?
Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end.
There's another research point. Oh wait, actually, there's a money thing right here. There's a money bag right around the corner.
The Little Dipper. What the hell? Okay.
Oh, Red, I saw the Savage commercial for some Slim Jims. So in the commercial. So in this commercial, there's an old lady. She made her grandson. Oh, this is the one we got stuck on. But this is the one we got. Alright, so basically, the old lady made her grandson a t-shirt, sorry, a sweater. That he goes like,
just need to find grandma, this is too big. Dipper.
And then there's two guys on the couch going like, that's what she said. And then the grandmother took a bite. Did the grandmother took a bite of the Slim Jim and said, I bet she never said that about you. Yeah, it was a commercial. On Comedy Central, dude. How are we supposed to get this? Dude, it says
I
it's right
really
here.
Don't know my stars then, because
It didn't blow.
Hey, yo, Reg, you know your stars.
Just need to find the handle of the Little Dipper. The North Star will be the brightest one at the end.
Like actual stars.
North Star!
Like where the North Star is.
Right. He means your constellations.
No.
Down over
is that above me? Alright. I don't get this.
We're singing along.
Oh, because it's not a...
How are we supposed to get this?
I found it. Alright, now let's see if we can find that entrance. Should be directly below the North Star.
I read the... Oh, I figured it out. It I figured it out. Red, come up here. Come up here.
All right.
Guys.
Yeah, just a minute.
Wait, dude, stand back. Stand back. Stand back. Stand back.
Look out!
Get down! Run for it! What's wrong with these guys? They're
wait,
destroying
what?
This place.
Oh.
There's a wire.
Wait, what? Line across.
No! They're firing at us, we can't.
Dude, I can't get back to the third person. Okay, here we go. This one.
Go! Right! It's all clear!
Dude, this is childish. I wouldn't meet the guy who came up with this. This is utterly childish.
Come on, Nate, come on!
I see thousands. Alright, we gotta. I saw that so much soul. I saw that, bro. Same dad, dude. I know. I loved it. I'm gonna go to this research point. I promise I'm gonna scratch your wit, bro. Thanks for the car, Red.
Where are they? Hey, hey! Down there! You guys okay?
Yeah. Yeah, we'll find a way around to meet up with you.
Watch out!
What? We didn't do nothing!
Hey, Knight, look.
They just came across the wall.
What about Sully and Chloe?
Look, right there. Look, it's right there. Look, it's right there. Look, it's right there. Stay together. Hunt them down. Go, Red. Oh, shoot. Dude, that was such a cliche right there. Forget this, bro. I'm gonna die for this research point. All we have to do is just... It's a puzzle. It's a freaking puzzle. See, red, just die, bro. Just die, bro. Just die, just let these people... Ooh. Not up here. Nah, I'll be okay. Crap, almost had it. I died. Yeah, a desire. I want it that way. Alright, Red, that's all we have to do. So, grab your copter. Alright, cool. I want it that way. Tell me why. Nothing but a heartache. Ain't nothing but a tease.
Keep a lookout while I search the area.
Oh my god, dude. There's a freaking box walking our way here. I want it. Oh, really? Now go in there.
No, no.
Oh, wait. Ain't nothing but a heartache. Ain't nothing but a
There's no box?
Oh, now the box is gone.
I got 16 bullets left. Yards, 16 bullets.
Dude, the helicopter is not gonna hack it though. That's the problem. Yeah, the RC is the best at it. Well, I did find a forklift.
Uh oh.
Ain't nothing but a heartache. Nothing but a distance. Tell me why. No one at the end.
It's a grenade!
Tell me why. Nothing but a heart. Nothing but a distance. I wanted this thing. I want it that way.
It better be worth it, too, man.
Wait, what better be worth it?
So, in Uncharted 3, you have to run 200 yards with 16 bullets left in the chamber. And oh. So, yeah.
This is
it.
Yes. Oh. I know it couldn't be.
Have to go the other way because that was blocked.
It wasn't a storage room 1,000 years ago.
No, mate. We are missing something.
What?
Hey, hold on. The statues, you see? One hand up, one hand down. Yeah.
No.
Look, above, below. It's the same theme again and
again.
Yeah,
bro.
So, just another breadcrumb on the trail?
Oh, it certainly looks that way.
Let me see the scope again.
Yeah, sure.
Thanks.
Dude, there's freaking police cars in the
there's
way.
There's that symbol again.
I know it's not.
Maybe it's not in the sky this time,
my character's in the
but
way.
Down
hold
below
on
somewhere.
There's got to be something down in the castle itself, then. Some sort of emblem. Symbol.
Wait. Yeah, there.
As below, so
apparently once they're up, they're up.
All right. So now move the scope upward. What do you see?
Is that good? Well, we can't move it. I'll need something to live for. Let her down, everyone dreams their way anymore. I don't know it all.
So the next clue should be right above.
Down on the floor. She said, she's an angel, yeah. I'm in deep with this girl, she's out of her mind. Dang, hold up, bro. Wait, Red, actually, I think you could do this.
So the next clue should be right above.
Yeah, those pillars. That's gotta be it.
All right, let's get over there and check it out.
Yeah, we'll meet up with Sully and Chloe on the way.
They're over there! Shit! They spotted us!
Come on, Charlie, we can't stay pinned down here!
Oh, you got it?
We gotta move!
Wait, all we need is a helicopter.
Whoa, shit! Where did that come from?
Hey, it's Sully!
Dude, where? She's out of her mind. I feel like all the crap we go through is not worth one research point. In all honesty. Two! I'm in deep with this girl. She's out of her mind.
No.
Oh, what keys do you need? I'd rather do keys than doing this virus mission right now. You can't tell me which one it is and I'll set a waypoint. Wait, so it's in Bonnet?
He's down.
Oh, okay, I see it. I got you.
I can do this.
I know, I got it. I got the waypoint. I set my own waypoint, because I don't have that one either. Look, I'm about to make this cop mad. Oh, I thought I was already about to go. I did perfectly get that drift. Oh yeah, now that one was bad. I told you, bro, I'm not gonna get a single scratch on your car. All from the cops. How would you feel if he had a car red, didn't the cop have just scratched your car and then try to drive away from it? Like sir, I'm. He's like, sir, I'm an officer. I deserve your respect.
Boy. shit!
Dude, Shadow Beats only has one song on Spotify. Yeah, he only has one song on Spotify. I'm so mad. Oh, I just scratched your ride, bro. That didn't even kill me, you idiot! I don't know who you think you're talking to like that. So Red, I'm gonna let you have a choice here, bro. What do you want to drive? You want to drive the Ferrari or the Lamborghini? Ferrari. I got you. Boy. All right, here we go. That was really tight turn. Red, isn't this sick though, having Spotify on PlayStation? I just missed my turn. But Red, you have to admit though, dude, that commercial was savage. She was like, I bet she never said that about you. It's a Slim Jim commercial.
In the town. Watch out, there's two of them.
I haven't seen a Slim Jim commercial in a long time. Because people come in.
There. We can get to the pillars from that tower.
A Slim Jim commercial? That's really rare.
Wait, hold on, Red. Alright, cool. Okay, there's nowhere around here. Get your butt out of my car! Alright, we just got 300 more meters to go. I play Pokemon Go every day! Alright, bro. Let's look for his research. Found the key. I found the key. It's over there. But dude, there's a money thing right here though. So we gotta get that Mooney real quick. Oh really? Hey Red, do you know what song I think should add to your Spotify list, bro? I got bitches. I love my dick in the day.
Gotta meet up with those guys.
Alright. I got the money. All snap, dude, this is my song right here. Check out Ooga 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 Shaka Ooga 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 Shaka Ooga. Stop this feeling that's inside of me.
No, not that song.
You just don't not realize what you do right? To me.
Still in one piece, anyway. Come on, I think we're on to something.
Hold me in your arms.
Good to see you're all right.
You too. Know.
Everything's all right.
Ah. Who was that? Got the wrong number.
Right. Here's the hole.
Where the heck? Wait. Right,
the crypt entrance should be here someplace.
Wait a minute. This isn't it.
He doesn't.
It's this right as here. What are
our chances then? No, really. Okay. The research point something. Well, like this. The access key somewhere over here. Another couple.
Doesn't that sound
Found it. Found the hole.
I mean...
I was only nailed at them.
Hey, maybe around the corner.
Yeah, alright.
Whoa.
Wait, complete the network bypass. This is complete. Oh, okay. Oh, it's a puzzle. It's a puzzle.
Give it to me. Good. Now the journal.
No. I don't know.
Oh, no.
Thank you. Don't trust Drake.
How's Charlie?
Who knows?
No.
Oh, yeah, I did it. It might be so much easier to go outside and do this.
Shit.
And with me.
He's gone. How in the world?
I feel it, man.
Hey, Charlie, you okay? Huh?
Charlie?
What the hell? Look at this.
Man, what kind of Black Ops bullshit is this?
Let's just hope he didn't have a big dose.
Oh, do you need the professional?
Shit. Easy now. Look at me. Charlie, right here. Well, we gotta move now, okay?
Just don't touch me. Get away from me.
Oh, no, dude, it's easy. Go on up here and do
your
it.
Your face is peeling off.
Well, whatever it was, he's tripping balls.
Charlie, listen.
Yeah, hey, all I need is my helicopter.
I want to know you take me.
Hey, nobody's taking you anywhere.
Dude, this was sick.
Just come with us, okay?
Yeah.
Dude, this was a challenge.
We can't stay here. We gotta move.
How?
Our only hope is to find the crypt entrance.
Great, dude, any ideas?
Dude, this is California.
I know, dude, I found them.
Without his journal, we're never gonna find it.
Just let me go.
I don't know who that is.
Hermetic. From the Greek Hermes, meaning pillar.
I think we got that part.
The seven pillars of wisdom?
Between mercy and severity.
Wait,
we've got this all wrong. It isn't the space between the pillars. It's the middle pillar.
Balance.
What?
It was in Charlie's book. The pillar of balance between the two extremes. Right. Between black and white, water
back
and fire, female
back
and male.
All right.
The middle way.
The middle way.
All right. Yay. Oh my god, we're back again.
That's it.
Wait, what song are you talking about?
Now. Come on.
Original.
No.
Yeah.
No, it's okay, Charlie. Come on, mate.
The only one.
The way up and the way down, I want
to
miss it.
Everything you need to go.
You go.
Rock your body this way. Now. Everybody. Dude, this puzzle's so cool. This, I think, is the best puzzle yet.
You two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
Alright.
I guess it's how you look at the cup.
Right.
If you look at the cup half full,
you're okay.
Thanks back. Alright. Dude, I'm doing most of the work. What are you talking about?
Right through here, okay? Why are you doing this?
What are you talking about? I did all this.
You're gonna be alright, buddy.
Stop touching me.
You're alright.
You wanna go, Brad?
Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
Alright, we're through.
Wait, what's up?
Just another passage up ahead.
Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
Oh. I'm like, boy. The thing you need to now rock your body now, everybody.
Always cobwebs.
I've got to get out of here. Oh, there we go.
Calm down, alright? That's it. Oh, no, no, no. Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
All right, I'm
what
done.
What did I do?
I fell off the sky. All right, bud. I got it, though. Hopefully, because I died, it won't make me redo it. If it does, I'm gonna be mad. I did it. I got it completed. Yeah. Rock your bomb. Yeah. I died, so I spawned somewhere else.
For God's sakes. Come down.
Stop it!
That's nasty. I'm listening to the Subway commercial and he says, you guys may call it Sunday, but we call it Sweet Onion Teriyaki Chicken Day.
Charlie? No.
Get back!
Don't!
Oh, this is my favorite song.
Charlie, you're killing Nate. Okay, you gotta listen to me. You are killing Nate. Charlie!
You should walk along. Hey, Red. Come over here, bro. Yeah. Hey, Red, you think what I'm thinking?
Yeah, we got you.
I'm all right. Here we go. I'm all right.
Apparently you do. Nice. I didn't have to explain anything to you, dumbass. Wait, what?
Oh, he called you a dumbass.
But the thing is, I can't sit down while he can stand. I can't sit down on this boat.
We're even.
Hold on, you were.
Hey, bro, I like my blue gear.
A rabid dog.
Wow.
That is my boat, so I should be driving. I'm kidding. I'm kidding. You're a better boat driver.
I'll go first this time.
Don't hit a.
Oh, no. I'm good. I'm good, Kyle.
Don't hit a glacier.
Oh, no, turning to the Titanic. We're crashing.
I'm not turning my back on you, this trip. After you.
At least someone got that reference.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Bro, we're going on an adventure.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
Shut up, man.
It's just adventure time.
Come on and grab your friends.
Oh, I gotta move this stupid ass globe.
No! Like this thing should spin, doesn't it?
Land ho!
Yeah, your gun too.
Come on, old man!
How to get it spinning.
Look at this channel.
It looks like they were meant for water. See anything up there?
Hey, I bet we can
look
light
at
these.
Man running.
They look like some kind of projections. They're not projections on the boat.
Let's get the other ones then. Before we go. Just one left.
Oh man. Oh man, this is another one of my favorite songs right here.
Last one. Incredible.
beams don't line up with anything. Ah.
Let's keep looking.
Hey man, I don't like your shirt. See, I had a reason to hit him that time. Ooh. And you never regret.
Not sure.
Boy, what did he ever do to you?
Oh, no. Ladies, tell me. You see them, too. Oh, yeah, I see them. Whatever you do, don't let him touch you. Really? Just stay in the firelight. What do you think?
Hey,
should be able to make it over that bridge if I run for it. You won't. I'll clear the way for you once I get there. If you get there, you're mental. We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
I've never been to this one. Out,
you might be able to light the brazier.
Oh, bro! That was pretty, because look at that V-neck. But dude, I like this shirt, in all honesty. Dude, no, it looks like you're guest starring on the Cosby Show.
Got it. Grab another one. Try again.
I got it being a friend.
Looks like there's another brazier up there.
I didn't see that, bro. Boy, why do you think you're dressed like these? This guy's dressed like the people from Best Buy. Did this thing just get back up? Did he just get... I can't hit him. Now he's dead. There's only one more person to kill. Red, look at me, bro. There's only one last person to kill.
You got it.
Hey, Red, you think what I'm thinking?
Grab another one.
Oh, I actually got bombs too.
Nice throw.
They got extra crispy. I actually like that song. Welcome to my house. What up, DJ? How far did you get on your puzzle? CJ.
Yo.
How far did your puzzle?
What puzzle?
You said you were working on the puzzle.
No, I said Uncharted puzzles make no sense. They're all in Roman.
There's another bracelet.
Alright, hey, Red, round two, bro.
You're gonna have to light that last brace.
Alright, bro, I'm gonna start this off, bro. Ready?
I just can't throw it down.
Nice one.
Alright, get on the other crank. Help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go.
Don't tell me we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, Q.
Kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
Well, don't be such a sissy. Okay, one more.
All right, let's do this again.
With my dream of going back to San Diego, the one way
ticket. It started to
spin. We'll rotate the globe now.
Getting somewhere. Hey, it looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
They got that dough. Who cares $250 with them just lying around, bro? Hey, Red, the goblin's on the ground right here. Ah, oh, man. I don't know if it's done yet. Last time I checked on it, you just said 97 minutes. Did you download it too? Por qué, señor? Rita. Por qué, señorita? Yeah, dude, what are you gonna do about it, punk? Yeah, dude. Did you know they got the newest Blink-182 album on Spotify? You know that, right? I'm about to listen to it right now. Okay. Hey, Red, round three.
Did it.
Round three, bro? Yeah!
That's gotta be the entrance to the inner crypts. Come on!
How did you die so easily? By my friend, my friend, my dad, you're gonna be sure you are my dream. My father's way, whoa, I can now heal every day.
Alright, we're looking for a knight's tomb, just like we found in France. Now, if my hunch is right, we'll be buried with the other half of our amulet.
I don't need to, man. Oh! Dude, why are you promoting animal abuse? You don't see me hitting animals.
Yeah, just like the one in France.
Amazing.
Yeah, brilliant. Let's get it open.
You are my friend. My friend, my dad.
What did I tell you?
Back at night, his show.
Yeah, about that. Talbot has.
You suck.
What? Yeah, I told you how he ambushed us at the chateau. That's when he took it.
Well, why did we even bother then?
I would, but I uninstalled BO3.
There. You see?
My dream.
And with the inscription complete,
we know exactly where to go in Yemen. Thank you very
much.
Yeah, all the same.
Yeah, I did. It just went poof.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here.
Keep looking. They have to be here somewhere.
Shit. They must have followed us.
We better hope there's another way out of here.
I got you.
Oh, there's a draft over here.
Hey, come here.
Yeah, I can feel the breeze.
Awesome. Please be an outside wall.
It's got some give. Charlie, help me with this.
Yeah.
Guys, we don't have much time.
Come on, go! Thanks very much. I'll take that.
Sleeping on the... Hey, Red.
No! No, better idea, dude. Armored truck. Armored truck.
Drop your weapons.
Don't listen to him. Yeah. He's gonna get you killed.
I don't think so. Well then. What a dilemma. We seem to be equally matched.
Yeah, I think we should have went with the Until cop the rest car of because my men this show is so pennies. Slow, but we got, well, we got protection.
Oh no. Guys?
Charlie?
Oh,
I'm still driving.
Well, that changes things a bit, doesn't it? Now drop your guns.
How'd you go,
Carter? Shoot him.
No.
Wait.
We're just getting away from the police, stop. Sadly.
Okay.
Yeah, let's let you know the police sucks.
Now that's better, isn't it? Shoot him.
You son of a
Carter,
bitch.
Pull the trigger.
My pleasure.
Hit a freaking moped. Boy!
Okay, what can we do? What can we do?
Charlie!
Oh my god!
What the hell? You didn't get very far, did you? Hand it over.
Piss off.
There's nothing we can do, kid.
Jesus, this is unbearable.
You almost messed up my escape! You're not gonna, no ball.
Oh, Carter. I had such high hopes for you.
Yeah, right.
It's true. You had potential. Now, well, it's funny how things work out, isn't it? You betray my trust, and now we find ourselves here.
Oh,
because
I have a cop right on you.
As if it were in the cards all along.
Oh, no, no. California. Dude, they crashed into each other. It's out on the map. No. Was that because of you?
Hurry, go. Charlie!
Oh, shit, bollocks!
Don't move! Don't move!
Jesus, my leg! Don't touch it! It's broken!
Oh, it's broken.
Just easy does it, Nate. Hang on.
Dang.
Nate,
Look at this.
Oh, what the hell?
I didn't do shit to you, nigga.
Okay, we can't stay here.
Just leave me the gun. I'll kill those bastards.
No way. We're getting you out of here.
I got him. You cover us.
Okay. Oh, you want the moolah?
Go!
This is where the moolah is at,
is that possible? I shot him right in that disgusting...
An ambush! We need to get him to a doctor. Let's get the hell out of here!
Ha! I'm Superman! I'm invincible! Oh, man. You gotta hang out at the coffee shop there, so. Yeah, man. Oh, I'm gonna buy some freaking donuts.
Ah! Oh, no! No! How is that possible? I shot him! Oh,
shit! It's an ambush!
Good luck getting out, huh? You're funny.
Get the hell out of here.
Oh, no! No!
Yep.
Is that possible?
I shot him. Enough control. No control. Friday night.
Are you serious? An ambush. We need to get him to a doctor.
No, man. Not nothing.
Get out of here.
Yeah, I am. Where am I going, bro? Ask him where am I going? To your mama's house. Crap, I just ran out too. Shut up. I didn't listen to him no more. I landed it perfectly. Right now, I'm the asshole. I'm the haunted house. I won't fall down that freaking battle. Banner standing on the ground. I can dream of leaving home. You're not gonna catch me, bro. Trust me. Just admit it, bro.
Get the hell out of here!
Don't fall down that freaking rabbit hole. Barely standing on the ground. Oh, wait, I have the session? I just meant the fast travel. I'm going to set them. I'm making a skin. I told you not going to catch me.
case. Why would I do that?
Two, three, alright. Check the corners.
How's it going, CJ?
Good,
bro. I'm trying to hide. I'm just trying to hide from bitch ass red hitman. You know what I mean? They don't call him red hit.
Help me with the door. Okay, come on, guys. Sorry, Charlie.
I was robbing that LaFerrari. Okay, bud. Shit, what's up, bud? Showed us of the Empire, the Statue of Liberty was coming to get out of the Kong. Yeah, the red is vampires. You should not watch it.
It ain't that simple.
Come on, we gotta get the hell out of here.
It ain't that simple. This is way too simple.
I went from $6,000 to $6,900.
This is way too simple.
Okay,
isn't it?
Okay. The bus. We're taking the bus.
Oh, God.
Well, that won't attract any attention.
Hey, Red, are you thinking what I'm thinking?
Morning.
Holy crap, no.
Not worth the price of admission, folks.
Here we go. One, two, and a one. Yeah, yeah. Okay.
All
right. Okay. Right here. All right. I got this. You take care of him.
Here they come.
Sully, get us out of here.
Ha ha ha.
Looks like we lost
him. All right. I'll find some place to ditch the bus.
About great. To start.
You doing all right?
Oh, fabulous.
That was too close.
He'll be okay.
No, I mean the whole thing. It just isn't worth it, Nate. Let this one go.
Oh, no. You can't just give up.
You're right, you're not helping.
If these bastards win, after this, I will never really forgive you.
Don't you worry, Charlie. There's no way I'm letting them win.
What is it with you? What are you trying to prove?
I'm not trying to prove anything.
Are you looking at Justin Bieber?
Wow.
So what's the plan, kid?
Guess I'm going to Yemen.
Man,
you up for it?
Man, I never knew Red was a fag.
All right, we gotta find a quick way in. No hassles.
I'm like Justin Bieber.
I might know someone we could call.
Red. We all know you're just like Mr. Garrison.
No.
Bang.
You got a better idea? I'm all ears.
What about?
Hey man, I can stay on this forever, bro.
Make the call.
Yeah, man.
Elena Fisher, foreign correspondent.
Hey, Sully.
How you doing, sweetheart?
Utterly retarded.
Sorry, that's sort of frowned upon here.
Oh, right.
You two can hold hands,
what
though.
What game, bro? What game you want to fight me in for real, bro?
How are you, Elena?
Don't make me hop all Minecraft,
you,
bro.
You look great.
So, against my better judgment, these permits will get you through most checkpoints.
Okay, great.
Hey,
oh,
bro, let me in.
You shouldn't be worried about what's in those bags, right?
Of course not.
No.
Yeah. Not yet, anyway.
No, I'm dead now. I'm dead.
All right. Remember, you're journalists now. So try and act respectable.
Think you can handle that?
I think she's talking to you.
So what exactly are you two reprobates up to?
It's just a little historical research.
Right. So that explains the big rush.
Exactly.
No cursed treasures?
Nope.
No diabolical warlords?
No. Get him, Cop!
You are the worst liar.
What?
You are.
Oh, come on.
Get him, Cop! You just ran over a German Shepherd.
Oh, it's over
oh
there.
My God.
I'll just take the bags and eat you.
Nate.
You're still wearing it.
Yeah, I am. It helps in this part of the world.
Oh, really?
Seriously? Don't flatter yourself. I see you're still wearing
don't
yours.
Don't wait for me.
What?
Don't wait for me.
Oh, yeah.
That's what this is all about, isn't it?
You don't understand. I finally proved it. Drake lied about his route to the East Indies. 400 years ago,
you
came here.
Why, Nate?
That's what we're here to find out.
No, I mean, why this obsession? I'm just worried.
I can take care of myself, all right?
I'm not talking about you.
What, Sully?
He would go to the ends of the earth for you.
Oh, what's the Prius gonna
just
do?
Don't ask him to.
Come on, that's not fair. What is that even supposed to mean?
You're going to jail right now. This is real.
You could just drop us at the edge of the city, that'd be great.
Not a chance. You two are my responsibility now. I'm not taking my eyes off of you.
See? Moment play for that,
if you're trying to pick up Francis Drake's trail, we should head to the old quarter.
Ah, so this is the new part.
Well, it's all relative. The city was founded at least 3,000 years ago.
All right, well, lead on.
The cops are after you, boy!
All right, there. You see that tower up ahead? That's where the old city starts, so we need to make our way over there.
Salam. Ha! I won! I won this war.
Okay, through here.
He can still kill you with the cops on him. You understand this, right?
Now I need you to be on your best behavior.
No, he died, bro. I'm the winner.
No, I'm serious.
I survived. Have
controls everywhere, and we
I,
don't
I survived, bro. What are you talking about?
First to 20.
We're just gonna cut through the market.
Yes. Are you serious? Alright. I'll do it right now.
Huh. Okay, it looks like they got the street blocked off. I'll go see what I can do. You two just stay here.
Hey. She's still running.
Oh, yeah. Apparently it helps in this part of the
world. What does
that mean? I don't know. So?
All right, it's no good. They're not letting anybody through. Let's try over here.
I need to pause my Spotify because I really like this song. Your favorite song. All right, I'm going to put the trash can back.
No, he means you. No, he means you from Rush Hour 3.
Damn it, this thing's locked.
Man. You missed out in the world.
That's my heli.
Huh? No.
Men fadlik efter helten?
Tamam, tfaddal.
Speaking Arabic.
Thanks, pal.
Tfaddal.
Good thing we've got you with us.
Yeah, no kidding. Like we're not getting through here either.
Gonna have to find another way around.
Hey, up here. There's gotta be another way through. Come on, follow me. You two all right?
Yeah, on our way.
Guys, I don't think we should be in here.
Oh, come on. We'll just cut through. It'll be fine. Just don't break anything. Yeah, here we go.
See? Down there. Those buildings would have been hundreds of years old, even when Francis Drake was alive.
Right. Good thinking.
Hey, Nate.
Huh?
Nate, tell us.
Who?
He's got Cutter's notebook.
What? Wait, what? Charlie Cutter?
Yeah, no time. Sully can explain everything.
Hey, wait a minute.
Meet you down there.
Just couldn't leave it alone, could you?
Come here.
Not a complete loss.
Get him!
All Oh, hired muscle? Oh, now you put hired muscle on me? Now you put hired muscle on me? Oh, brute. Hello.
Did Red leave?
I think so.
Hey, come on.
Okay, this way.
Yeah, he didn't leave. Well, I'm gonna bring him back.
From the dead?
Through here.
Yeah, bro. You know
hurry.
It.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Yo, I'm still on the third Uncharted.
Hey, you're stuck? Here.
No, I'm still on it.
Want it? Dude, do you guess how long the basketball game got to download?
Is somebody gonna fill me in here?
40,
who are those
49
guys?
Minutes.
And what does Charlie have to do with all this?
He was working with us on this one.
Wait, what was?
I really want Charles to
tear
it up with the rapper.
No,
him and Chloe.
Wait, Chloe too?
Yeah, but
Chloe.
They both bowed out when Cutter broke his leg.
He broke his leg?
He's lucky he didn't break his damn neck to fall like that.
I never liked
He's
the name Chloe.
Fine. Just between that and
Whoa,
running to death, I think I would have jumped
character?
Too.
I can
not
kind
helping.
Of rock with Chloe.
All right, just tell me what you're really
What a decent
for.
Background. That for five. Because the name Chloe, I feel like it has to be really...
This? Come
you
here.
Know,
Sully, check this out.
Has to be, like, a badass, but...
What do you got?
It looks like we stumbled
a bunch
right
of
into
talent.
Our secret entrance.
So, like, the girl version of Jason Statham. So, basically, you know.
No, not going down
the
there,
girl that played Letty.
Go talk to that rug merchant we just passed.
Guns, weapons.
Michelle, what was her name?
He's not really a rug merchant.
Oh, right.
Hey, just watch yourself out there, okay?
Yeah.
All right, what is all this crap
no,
you're giving
you
me about Sully?
Why don't you with me? Those guys are not here for historical research, and neither are you. This is about that Marlowe woman, isn't it?
Yes, but look at this.
Oh, her name was Marlowe.
Got it.
Yeah.
And it's just like I said. That.
Marlowe, I like that name.
Led to this. And this led us here.
To a hole in the ground.
Well, it's a... glamorous life? Come on, admit it. You love all this as much as I do.
No. No, not anymore.
Really? Huh. Okay, well, why don't you just walk away?
Oh, me? Me walk away. That's funny.
Shotguns?
Why not?
What the?
What? You only
oh,
had
okay,
two.
I see you now.
Great. All right, just give me a hand with this.
All right.
Ready?
No, we're trying to get out.
Well,
I forgot the thing. All right, let's do that again. Come on, let's go.
Because it's a
That's what I was Joey. Missing. Chloe
Guys,
was in four, and that's why I forwarded
what?
That thing away.
What's down there?
Only one way to find out.
Another non-answer.
You expected something different?
Chloe, man. Wait, didn't she die in... Yeah, I think she died in the very shock.
All right, we're good. Come on down.
I don't remember.
Man, it's just a sister, kid. You sure this is the right place?
Yeah, it's gotta be.
So what was Sir Francis doing all the way out here anyway?
He was on a secret expedition for Queen Elizabeth.
Yeah, find the lost city of Ubel.
Yeah, the Atlantis of the Sands.
Under this city.
No, it's in the middle of the Rubel Kali Desert.
Yeah.
This place just tells you how to find it.
Yeah, I'm doing this. Uh-huh.
Looks like there's some kind of mechanism in there.
At least I got a chance to try that out.
You know, this place looks familiar.
Hey, dude, my game download just boosted
up. Wait a minute, this is what Francis Drake has on the back of the map.
My game download got boosted up to 4 minutes.
Wait, no, it's in... Actually, I know, wait, it's in here. It's actually...
Ah!
It's in one of these corners.
Bit me.
It's actually in one of these corners. I forgot which corner it's in, though. Let's try this corner.
Hey, CJ, did you know I'm able to play this game for free?
You saw what?
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
I can be able to play the game for free.
What game?
Their game.
Which one?
See, check it out. These are the same pillars.
Right now.
Francis Drake must have made these notes when he was down here.
Does it tell us how to find the party?
It's pretty cryptic, but I think I can work it out.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
Wait, so there are three. So... How do you shoot? Okay. I mean, I guess I understand it, but... Okay.
Don't just
get
too late.
Okay, so it's either this corner right here or that corner right there. Maybe actually that's right.
Don't just get too late.
Thing about that, you gotta believe.
Wait, it's
well what's important, you gotta believe.
The Lost City of Atlantis. But the thing is,
Atlantis is not real.
What?
Atlantis is not real. It's just a fantasy.
No, it's a land, not the actual.
Huh? Doesn't seem to do anything.
Wait. So there are three. No. But this is the like tale that started the whole thing of why people think Atlantis is real.
These holes must be important. Guess we just have to find the right one.
How are we gonna do that? There are a lot of those holes in this room.
Well, there's gotta be another clue. Look around, we're missing something.
Wait, is it that one?
Dude, guess how long my download got?
How long? Wait.
24 seconds.
Wait. So is it this one? What's the hint? Me looking around? Oh, I get it. Great. So this one.
Hey, Nate. There's a message scratched on the wall.
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
There's this one.
Hey, don't just stick your head. Too late.
Hey, dude, it's done.
It is?
Yeah, 3-on-3 freestyle.
Wait, these pillars. I feel like it's this one, because... Wait, it is this one. If this one doesn't hurt me, it has to be this one. Okay.
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
So it's this order, isn't it? Because it's these pillars. Nope, that doesn't match the design. Try something like this.
I'm in such a lonely place without you.
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything.
Wait, so did these pillars deactivate because...
access into a server.
I'll examine it on both.
It's an Anakian script.
Must have been left by Drake. Can you decipher it?
I'll try.
The eye sees everything. Wait, fire? Wait.
Can you decipher it?
Show the way.
The moon? Down here. I am not hanging around this place till nighttime.
I'm pretty sure it's a riddle. I'll make a note of it on the map.
You're gonna mark up Sir Francis's 400-year-old map?
What? He wouldn't mind. Doesn't seem to do anything.
Any ideas yet?
Well, he marked three of the pillars, so I'm guessing we have to pull those three levers.
At the same time? I'm not putting my hand in any of those holes.
Oh, come on. We've all got to pull the switches at the same time.
This mean anything to you?
Yeah, I think so.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
Seem to do anything.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
Oh no, dude, this is trash. DJ.
Yeah, what's up?
Yeah, dude, that was utter garbage.
That was like really, really bad.
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
What are you trying to work out?
Well, I have to line the map up with the pillars in the room. Just gotta find the right spot.
What if you stand on the moon symbol?
Excuse me for a moment.
So if I stand here... This is it! Sully, you go to that column. Elena, you take the one on the far wall there. I've got this one. Okay, now just reach in and find the lever.
Really?
I think we have to pull them at the same time.
Okay, but what if you're wrong?
Yeah, I kind of like this arm here. I use it all the time.
Just do it.
Huh?
Huh, doesn't seem to do anything. Doesn't seem to do anything.
Hey, don't just stick your hand. Too late.
One, two, three.
You sure that's the right lever?
Listen.
What'd I tell you?
You're damn, it worked.
Yeah. Pretty amazing.
Okay, so why the big secret all these centuries? What did Elizabeth expect Drake to find?
We don't know exactly. Treasure, I guess.
What else?
The buried riches of a lost civilization.
Of course, it's never that simple, is it?
Rarely.
And those assholes in the black suits? They're looking for the same thing, I suppose.
Yep. They're Marlowe's men. Pick your poison.
All the floating body parts? This is giving me the creeps.
You guys wait up here. I'll go check it out. Sully, throw me your lighter.
All right, coming at you.
Hey, CJ.
Yeah, CJ. What's up?
I know you're hyped for that Uncharted movie.
I could be.
Okay, that didn't work.
Oh, I know what it is. It's like either this side of the.
You know, I want to skip this ad immediately. She's like, there's only one thing you need to know about being perfect.
Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either. Okay, so that didn't work either. I guess that wasn't right either.
Are you so sure that it's treasure they're after?
Not really sure, no.
Weird. What kind of symbols are those?
Never seen anything like it.
I don't know. It's some sort of mechanism. Someone scattered the gears all over the room.
You think Sir Francis?
Who knows?
Okay, well, let's hope we figure it out. I think we're trapped in here until we do. Hey, this screen decodes the images. What can you see?
All right, one looks like a cross, and the other has four circles.
Hey, the same symbols are on some of these gears.
Huh. Symbols seem to be rotating in opposite directions to each other.
Okay. What the hell's that supposed to mean?
Didn't work. I don't get it. All the cogs are in place.
Maybe they have to be specific ones.
Well, it's worth a try. Okay, so that didn't work either.
Well, what symbols did you see through the screen?
It was a cross and a,
You can't remember, can you?
Come on.
Okay, so Nate, did Francis Drake ever find that lost city that he was looking for?
Don't think so. Seems like he only came this far, then turned back and headed home.
And concealed everything about this little detour.
Yeah.
Have you stopped to ask yourself why?
What do you mean?
I don't know. This whole place just seems like some kind of a warning to me, that's all.
It looks like some kind of ornate brazier. I'll need a torch to light it. Sully, this is some kind of celestial map.
That makes sense. The Arabs used the stars to navigate the desert just like sailors on the ocean.
That's right. So you could use these constellations to find the site of the lost city.
If I had a sextant, sure. I didn't do all that time in the Navy for nothing, you know.
And here I thought you spent the whole time looking for that basket act.
The what?
Never
I've been
mind.
On you already.
Hey. You think you could remember this?
Well, yeah, but we ought to copy it down, don't you think?
No, I really don't recommend that.
Hey guys, look at this.
Well, that's, cheery.
Do you hear that?
Uh-oh.
Oh, no.
Wait, what is that?
Get away from the walls.
Hold on to that torch, kid.
Oh, crap.
You really can't play Uncharted if you have an appetite.
These things are way more aggressive.
What do you mean?
Swell.
Because they're good, bug.
You don't fight as much.
You just wait from that torch.
And they surround you. And they crawl. They're like spiders. They're like mini spiders.
Okay, stay close behind me.
Fine.
Keep shooting and follow me!
Huh?
Keep moving!
No, I'm saying, is he eating?
Sully, keep shooting!
and then you just see the spiders. It's gonna ruin your appetite.
Think we can get through up here?
You know what I'm saying? I don't know if you would like it.
Maybe I can open it from the other side.
Try to hold him off with this. I'll help Elena from this side. Just do it.
Alright. How's it going, Elena? Ollie, you need more ammo. Ollie, I need it now.
Resolution on this. Just, you know.
Got it. Okay. Come on.
Just
oh man. I've had more than enough of those damn things. There.
Wait, you knew about
that?
You were planning on telling me,
the
right?
Resolution.
Hey.
And the PS4 is just so much better.
I know, it almost makes you want to switch over, doesn't it?
Kind of.
Let not the world deceive thee with its beauty.
And plus, I got the whole Uncharted, so I can do it.
It is the dream of a dreamer.
Your Xbox.
No, Mirage of I'm not going to completely abandon it. I'll play Siege on it.
Cup
and probably
of death will be filled for thee.
Probably GTA on it.
So
and watch
English.
YouTube on it.
Yeah. It must have been Drake.
Okay, so
and
let
play
me get this straight.
Some Xbox exclusives
Drake
on it.
Drake sails thousands of miles looking
I
for this.
I really love Uncharted.
And when he gets this far, what he finds here is enough to make him turn around, sail home, and hide all evidence of his voyage.
Right.
But you, you're gonna keep going, aren't
Thank
you?
Yeah.
For what?
Treasure?
For treasure? Sully, he listens to you. Please make him stop.
Yes, Sully, please tackle me.
What is wrong with you two?
Elena, come on, we're just joking around.
Listen, you've won, okay? You've outsmarted her. You know where to find the city, and Marlo doesn't. Why can't that be enough?
Because you want the treasure? Sully grown into society since Uncharted 3. I think.
I'm gonna go make me some food, so I'll talk to you later.
Yeah, sure.
I didn't make dinner. I'm really hungry.
Really?
Enjoy your game, bro.
Oh, I will. I want to try this.
She's like, oh, I will.
Come here, Sully.
Take cover! It's an ambush!
Oh, shit! Elena! Sully, get down!
see a thing. All right.